It's a rainy morning here in Paris, but the Paris Air Show is officially underway. And once again, it's all about Boeing versus Airbus. Now, I'm here with Jim Alba, the CEO of Boeing Commercial. Talk about who's going to come out on top in that race. Now, thank you so much for joining us here. Airbus is saying they're expecting a flurry of orders for their A320neo. Do you guys have anything to match that?
Well, we know they're going to have a lot of orders. We knew that coming in. But I think what we bring is really the airplane of tomorrow, the 787 Dreamliner. We also have our latest 747, and we're going to bring our 777, a 37, and we're going to have a good air show.
But the biggest segment of the market is that single body, a single aisle segment. Everyone's wanting to know what you're going to be doing about the 737. Are you going to have a new airplane? Are you going to redesign the 737? Isn't the pressure on now that NEO is doing so well?
Well, NEO is doing well, but you know, we have a very deliberate process we're going through. We're looking at the market. We're talking to our customers. We're looking at the technology. And we're not going to be rushed into a decision. You know, our view is the NEO will make their airplane equal to ours. And what we need to do is figure out, are we going to re-engine or do a brand new airplane?
If it's just equal, then why all of these orders for the NEO? Why aren't we seeing a flood of new orders for the 737?
Well, what you have to remember is we're sold out till about 2016. We have a backlog, and we can't build those airplanes fast enough. I think what you're seeing are Airbus customers buying Airbus airplanes. And I'm certain when we make our decision, you're going to see a flurry of activity with Boeing, too. Obviously, we don't want to lose any customer. We take them all very seriously, and we know that people buying Boeing airplanes, it's not an entitlement. But we believe that we have the most efficient, most capable airplane in every market that we serve. And as Airbus makes their move, we'll make a move, and we'll continue to have the better airplane.
So what's the delay? And are you still looking at end of the year for announcement on the 737?
Well, I don't think there's really been a delay. What we're trying to do, again, is make sure we get this right. You know, this is a multi-billion dollar decision. You know, we have customers that aren't profitable. We have customers that are facing higher fuel costs. We have customers that are worried about their environmental footprint. And really what we're looking at is, do we want to continue to evolve a very capable airplane in the
37?
Let me finish. A very capable airplane, or do an airplane for the next 50 years, which would be the new one. And I think, yes, by the end of the year, we should have a decision.
Okay, now looking at the wide body market, and you're also facing pressure now there from Airbus. They're about to bring out their A350. How much of competition do you think that's going to be for your wide body planes?
Well, you know, it's interesting. Since they announced their airplane, we have gotten many more orders than they have for our 787. And our view is the 787, which is flying now, which is almost through flight test, which will be delivered later this summer, is going to be the real benchmark for the wide-body airplanes. You know, they've got a long way to go before they fly it.
You've got two planes that are coming out soon.
We do.
Tell us about those. Which one is going to be first?
Well, you know, it's a real horse race right now. We expect to deliver a 787 and a 747-8 freighter, and we think they'll both be delivered this summer. And right now, it's a day-to-day thing. I've got two program managers that want to be there first. I'm not sure which one it'll be.
Great. Thank you so much for joining us. That was Jim Alba, the CEO of Boeing Commercial. We'll be talking to a lot more guests throughout the day here at the Paris Air Show. Hopefully, the weather will be getting a little bit better.